guys, this is Abhishek and you're watching Saxena4U. Now in this tutorial we learn about the three small commands which is very useful in working with the SQL. There are the three commands which is as follows as create command, which is very useful to create the user, alter command, which is to modify the password, and drop command, which is very useful during the delete the user. And sometimes we forget the password of the Oracle 11g, so we must require to change the password of the system. So go to the first, open the SQL server, SQL command line, and type the command as sy connect system as sysdba. Enter the password any which you want. Now this was successfully connected and we know that we have forgotten the password of the system which is given at the time of the installation of the Oracle 11g, so we must require to change that password. So write that command to change the password of the system as alter username in our case and in all the case this was system identified by the password which you want. In my case I am given as Abhi. This user altered, that means the password of the system is successfully changed. Now we can check by using connect username given as system and password is given as Abhi. Now this is connected, that means we can use the alter command, which can use the alter command which is very useful during the changing the password. And there are the another command which is the create command. By using the create command we can create the user in the SQL. So we can create user as follows as create user, write the username which you want to create, Rahul in my case, identified by, give the password in my case that is also Rahul. User created, by using this command we create the user, and to give the permission of that user write the command as grant DBA to username. In my case the user is Rahul, so this was granted successfully. That means we can give the full permission to that user. Now we can also change the password using the alter command. See as alter username Rahul, alter user, now username Rahul, identified by, change the password Singh. Now user altered. So now we can check by connect username is Rahul and now we put the password as, if you give the password as Rahul then it show the warning that you have not successfully installed. Now try again by Singh, connect username given as Rahul and password is Singh. Now this was successfully connected. So by means we can use the alter command to change the password of any user in the SQL. Now there is the another command which is the drop command, by which we can drop the user as written drop user, give the username. In my case this was Rahul and Cascade. This is the fully delete the user. Now click OK. This show that some problem. This show that cannot drop the user currently is connected because we have currently connected with this, so connect by any other user. Connect, we can give as system password, we have remembered that abhi, and now this is connected. Now we can drop the user, so use the command as drop user. Username in my case is Rahul. Cascade, enter. This so that user is dropped. If the user is successfully deleted, if you want to check, then check by connect command. Username is Rahul and password we have remembered that Singh, but this is not sign in because the invalid username and password, you are no longer connected to this Oracle. That means the username is successfully deleted. By this way, we can use several three commands which are very useful in the SQL. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.